Roy.
I didn't know. I mean, you didn't tell me you were gonna keep the baby.
Changed my mind. My parents would kill me if they knew you were here.
It's my baby, too.
I know.
I don't want to just run out on it, like I didn't care or something.
Roy, I don't blame you for what happened. It was both our faults. But I need my parents to help me now. You're going away to college. I'd love to see you, Roy.
Here.
So cute, I love it. Thank you.
It's for the baby.
I can't keep it.
Why not?
Am I gonna say you gave it to me? Roy, I love you.
Me too. Is there anything you need? Like for the baby? Clothes in 3 months or 6 months size? Food, diapers.
What I really need is to get some sleep.
Where's the baby? Can I see it?
She's sleeping. Finally. Well, you better go. My mom will be home any minute.
It's a girl.
Yeah. Her name's Paula. She's great. I'll see you, Roy. I'll find a way.
Paula.